So we've just made the quinoa salad and now we're going to make the salsa. How do we go about doing that?
Okay, so the salsa is really easy. You have some roasted red peppers. You pop that into a blender with your chilli, your mint, your lemon juice and your garlic clove roughly chopped. All of that's just roughly chopped because it all goes into the blender, blitz it up and it's good to go.
Oh, Liz, that smells beautiful, doesn't it? The mint is certainly coming through on that.
It's absolutely spectacular.